Dukemeyer checked into the game, replacing McCarron as well. Well, just the two starters on the floor for Adelaide at the moment. The tip-in is good as Kai Sotto comes up with his first score.